primary job is to be a small animal veterinarian. There are some managing things that go along with it. So that we don't have an office manager per se, someone that's hired just for that. So I do the hiring and the firing, and I do the payroll. I don't do a lot of the accounting stuff now. I go through the bills, but I take it to an accountant. So along with owning a practice, besides being a veterinarian, you have to do a lot of the managerial stuff with it.